Oh, hey. Just put it in the back.
Cheers!
LG ThinQ.